Hey kids, it's time for the season 2 premiere of the Ungrateful Pig.
More gore.
You alright? Alright?
More laughs. More characters, like Michael, the depressed Ace of Base fan.
I saw the sign, and it opened up my eyes. I saw the sign.
More pig. The Ungrateful Pig, Season 2, Episode 1. Previously on The Ungrateful Pig. Interior, the pig's poison pen. The pig is attempting a daring escape from his cell.
Yeah, so this is the second season premiere, and you were expecting fireworks or something? Something different? Go fuck yourself, this isn't anything exciting. By the time we're in season 6 or 7, season 2 will feel like old shit. So right from the get-go, I'm telling you, season 2 will be the same old shit. If you can't deal with that, then you're a terrible, terrible boob. So, I hear that the average person has gone on CCTV around 300 times a day. This is bullshit. Is that for my protection? Great. But if I want to furiously jerk off in the supermarket car park when it's empty at 3 a.m, laying on my back and staring at the stars, and imagining that I'm a beautiful, yet terrible mermaid. No one would be there to see it and get offended if there weren't security cameras everywhere. Seriously, why all the cameras? Is someone making a movie? What will happen in a movie? And more importantly, who is directing this? Just a little something to think about. So you get these people who are always like, "Ew, I don't want cancer, thank you very much." Can't they just look on the bright side? For example, if you have testicular cancer, well, put on a smile, at least you don't have a brain tumour. At least you have a brain tumour, that's just great too. So last night my girlfriend said to me, "Pig, when you fall asleep tonight, I'm gonna jam my finger up your ass." I was pretty excited.
When I was a child, running in the night, I was afraid of what might be. Hiding in the dark and hiding on the street floor, and of what was following me.